The only problem with the foils is the older foils.
Certainly, that you can get this really awesome 500 damage weapon. Like, where you can duplicate, like, is on the souls. You know how, like, you'll use the soul cluster and then you'll get them?
Yeah.
But there's a way where instead of, like, holding it and using it, you'll do, like, a dragon breath screen. But instead of choosing to fire, it'll start using those and you can literally fill up your maximum amount of souls where you can't get them.
I would like to be on the play.
There are just certain ones that are like really particular.
And eventually, I had 99 points on my stats.
But generally, about the time it gets ended very quickly.
Okay, well that happened. It's the MTGO shuffler in real life.
Yeah, I'm on the way. That was pretty bad. It's opposite.
I'm sorry, bro. Yeah, okay. Like a one lander that was sketchy, I guess.
Two.
Okay.
That's sketchy. Because
I guess as they do them over time, it's just like crazy.
Yeah, I was playing a Modern Effect the other day, and I had a two-land hand, but both lands were Inkwell Crisis, and of course that's colorless mana,
so I still couldn't keep it.
You know, that is a... It's crazy if you can't, and I could not.
Yeah, the 1-2 for 1 that are outrageous.
Yeah, they're on the reserve list. You can look up the reserve list. Like the alpha beta to land or roll line that diamond power 9, all that stuff.
All right, so 6.5.
We want to go to 6 and then scry.
Yeah.
I know that's the technically correct thing.
The only way they can do it is to break all
when we're being friendly, sometimes I ask just to make sure.
When they first
it don't matter to me.
Right, here we go.
Don't play by the rules.
Yes.
You do something. Something like that.
I always put mine on the side away from the camera. But you do whatever you want. Okay, 6, nope. Not 7.
You can choose.
Oh, sorry, bro.
I lost like 18,000, but I'm not mad.
Okay.
Because at least I didn't lose 71,000 again.
Yep, that'll do it. Give me just a second, see what they... I'll keep.
I'll keep two.
Shove. Alright. You're up.
Unless you got 20 lands out there.
What's it?
Yeah, Micro.
There's an instant version of it that isn't
magical.
Master?
Yeah.
I'm across. It just costs 2. What's her name?
I can't remember. Zelda. Check this out. I actually don't know your name, I'm sorry.
She is.
That's what I was called in high school. I was
in Zelda?
Okay.
This is the one I was talking about earlier. The I'm real mature. Yeah.
Did you know all the way?
Okay. Oh my god, is this deck again?
What deck?
What you playing?
Alright. Show me the. Okay, Thermo-Alchemist. Yeah.
That's it.
That's a thing.
Incinerate. Exile.
Last turn.
It's damage.
Say good.
Oh, okay.
That's it.
Maybe if I actually had maximum health, I could do this. Oh, yes, I forgot that, like...
We're gonna demolish your island.
Was that me?
Destroy target artifact or land.
Okay. Which one?
The island, yes. And pass turn. I'm prepared to take one.
That'll be a thing.
Tap that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, pick the wrong one, maybe.
You may have had another mountain anyway.
And that's.
Alright. Hold up those end of turn shenanigans, I guess. Well, if you're gonna do it, I'm gonna make you do it now. Incendiary Flow, 3 to it.
Okay.
Cast something to get him untapped.
I'm gonna do unsubstantiate.
Unsubstantiate. Okay. Return it to hand. He does untap even if it's not red, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Incendiary Flow.
Tap up.
Yep. We'll do it. And then play a mountain. Pass turn. Seems good.
play a land.
Ooh,
Skyreach Sanitarium. Okay. Fair enough.
Go
ahead. If you play this,
yes.
Can I tap a land in response? That you destroy.
Yes.
Okay. I just
so you can play mana abilities anytime.
Okay. I just didn't know how that worked.
Okay.
I've never played that. It's your turn.
So like, if I want to demolish your sanitarium in response,
yeah,
if you have
to tap it for mana.
Yep.
Okay.
Loading.
I am way behind on land.
I think I need to do this. Bedlam Reveler. So, cost one less for each instant or sorcery, so cost three less. Minus three is five, so there we go. Discard my hand. One Hedron Crawler. Draw three cards.
Yeah.
You know the drill.
Yeah.
Play my land. Pass turn. I'm not gonna have her have it cover her face. Now, I'll wait till you get a chance to stop, which is not right now. He's playing Dark Souls. I think Bedlam Reveler looks like a Dark Souls boss.
Yeah.
Give this plus 3 plus 0, so
I believe he flips. Yeah,
you
cast plus
3,
so it's like
5. Oh no, Cody, you missed and died.
Combat?
Three?
Oh yes, got his wife.
Take it?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Main 2?
I've got like 5 Fearless Lockstones.
Last turn?
Yeah. Your end phase?
Make us draw and discard?
Yeah. Discard Geist Blast.
Collective Defiance. And you'll discard...
Geist Blast.
Geist Blast. That's the one
you get
damage.
Exile from your trigger.
2 damage to target creature player. Okay. Fair enough. Gotcha.
I missed the ledge. And that's all I'm gonna say.
That's all I have to say about that. I'm sorry, I had to. What you got?
Can't be countered if there's 2 or more sorcery. Or instances in my graveyard.
Tap. What's that? 4. Play the Defiance Hill, 4, and then do 3 to your life.
Okay. Resolves, I'll take 3.
And then play a lot. That's it.
Fumeral is good.
You have to discard the card, you don't discard it to your graveyard, you discard it to exile. But when it's discarded, you can play the Madness card.
Chandra?
That's the whole thing.
Basically, instead of putting it in your graveyard, like 5 or 4, plus, it's going to go to 5.
It doesn't go to your graveyard.
My dice box is on the other side of the table.
That's fine.
She'll
be at 5.
No, she's at 5, yes. And
well, then you get 2 Grey Worm.
Yeah, these 2. Combat? 6.
Oh, I'm at 17, so I'm at 11.
Yeah, they're dogs. And I mean that, but that's
now, when do they go away? The end of
turn,
turn,
yes.
Okay.
It, beginning of the next end step. So, right now. Do you have anything to say about it? And pass turn. Since we have the life counter on this, can I use this for Chandra?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Thank you very much. Alright.
Three. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait, actually, I'm gonna tap this.
You're gonna do the draw discard?
No, no. I'm gonna tap three.
Okay.
That's, yep. Fire temper.
Okay.
Three damage on.
She's Chandra. At two.
Tap three more.
Uh-oh.
Play the finds three damage to
Dave.
I can't be dealing with that. That's it.
This is me not blaming you at all, bro. So do what you gotta do.
A lot of damage.
I like it. I love it. Pyromancer Goggles.
Okay, what does that do? Add a mana?
You add red mana. If I use that red mana on an instant or sorcery that's red,
copy it. Okay.
Pass turn.
Use that. You can do use that immediately.
Yes. So if I have an instant, then yeah, there you go. In before fiery impulse for six.
So I'll
Can I please get the helmet? No, you may not get the helmet.
Tap three.
Yep.
Fever vision.
Ooh, I was wondering when that was going to show up. Wreck my day.
Then tap two. Incendiary Flow. Three damage to you. In my turn.
Draw. Draw that card.
Yep. That's it.
Yeah, you draw that card. I'm sorry. I'm mature.
From that distance?
Super mature. Let me load for just a quick second.
I feel like that's a common statement people say whenever they're playing this game.
Did you just hit me from that distance? Maybe. Okay. This is going to be some weird sequencing, but I'll do it. Volcanic Vision. Wait a second. Oh, I can't do that right now. 7, 9, 10. Close. No cigar. In that case, Volcanic Vision. Return target instant or sorcery from my graveyard to my hand. Creatures on your side of the field take damage, yada yada. That doesn't matter here, though. I'm gonna get, it's copied, so I get two. I'm gonna get Demolish and deal four to all of your non-existent creatures. And I will get Collective Defiance as well.
Nope.
And this will exile itself upon resolution?
No.
No! Get like the CDI Ganon. No! End of turn, I will draw a card and take two. Doink doink. It's just shy on mana. The goal was, of course, cast the normal one and then demolish with goggles, but nope, one mana shy. I'll probably tell you that since you already kind of saw it.
Mm-hmm. When someone says they try to make their character more realistic like them as possible.
Alright. I'll tap these two. Each player draw the card, discard the card.
Sounds good.
Discard them out.
Collective Defiance.
Play a land.
Mm-hmm.
Tap two.
Hi, Alchemist. Yeah, that seems like the play after I've done that.
And then draw. Damn, my turn.
Yep, draw your card.
That's it.
He's like, hold on, I'm gonna get you and hold my big grits.
So many lands. All of the lands. Okay. So,
all right.
Okay, we can do that. We can do that. We have the technology. You have unsubstantiated, but I'm gonna do this anyway. Even so, I'm gonna do it.
until he wants to, like,
Structural Distortion, targeting Wandering Fumeral and Highland Lake.
It sounds hard. Okay, or land?
Yes, artifact or land, and you take
Oh,
it
copies because of this?
Yeah, exactly.
I take 2 damage.
For each, so you'll take 4. Doink, 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 doink. And then to deal with Thermo-Alchemist, we're going to do another Volcanic Vision, using all of the remaining mana, and we're going to get back Structural Distortion, dealing 4 to all your creatures.
Oh, no!
You can't negative 2 Jason.
I'm like, can you attack him instead of me?
End of turn, draw and take 2. Doink, doink. Last turn. So that should leave you with 4 lands, right?
Yep.
5. Oh, my bad. Miss one somehow.
I'm going to
step 2.
We're going to draw and discard.
Yep. He killed the boss.
Yeah, me too, man. Me too. I'm thinking.
Oh,
look at that. He missed
that into the battlefield trigger. Thermo.
Oh, I never Volcanic Vision.
Oh, boy.
Oh, not exiled this time.
Alright, tap 2. Torment of Voice. Discard.
What? Mountain be gone, yeah. Then end of turn, draw your card.
I played a land.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Play a land.
Mm-hmm.
Draw.
Okay. Seems good. I'm like, is that all? So many mountains. You can tell what my favorite art for mountains is.
Yeah.
Alright, so, since you tapped out, Pyromancer Goggles, we're going to do this again, Structural Distortion, Wandering Fumeral, Island, you'll take 4.
If he sneezes, we're all dead.
Yes, if he sneezes, we are indeed all dead. Volcanic Upheaval, destroy the Sanitarium. 1, 2, 3, 4. Demolish one of your mountains. Pass turn. Oh, I've got a draw, sorry.
What the hell?
It's, not only is that not in my deck, not supposed to be in my deck, it's also not supposed to be face up. Okay, so I'll show you what happened. There was a Crumble to Dust face up right here in my deck. It's a sideboard card. I think it just got in there somehow. Oh, because when I put the deck together, the sideboard's facing this way and the main deck's facing the other, and I pulled out 61 cards instead of 60. I'm sorry. Obviously, it's not in my hand, so whatever. Get out of there.
Play land. In turn. Draw.
Okay. I'll just have an incendiary flow I can copy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I started off really slow.
Sorry, dude.
With the lands.
I thought you had it. I did.
Nah, land destruction got me towards the end, but
yep.
I was behind, like, I think 4 lands. But without, before you destroyed them?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That was really smart when you played, you saw I had the Collective Defiance in hand, the Volcanic Upheaval, the Volcanic Vision, and then you made me discard, see if I discard the creature removal spell, and then you played with the Thermo-Alchemist. That was really smart. Alright, sideboard time. So did you work today, Sam?
No, that's all.
There we go.
Been off for a couple days, thank God.
Oh, okay. One of those, like, 4 or 5 days on, and then 2 or 3 days off, and then back and forth like that?
Yeah,
it'll do it.
Somewhat.
I was like,
have another job now, so I'm going to try to juggle 2 jobs for a little bit. It's not too bad. It's just, and especially since one of them is really flexible, so it lets me work around the other one.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can both keep 7.
I don't know.
You're on the play.
Yeah.
Okay. I assume they should have.
Yeah. So this is right before I get to
play. Right.
I'm good. Yeah. Let's do this.
So that's how I look right before I get out of the way.
He has the giant dad mask on, I guess.
Oh, you play WoW?
I haven't in a while, but I get the jokes. Pass it.
good, my friend. You're good.
Well, that was nice of you.
Can I write on the tab?
I'm gonna go ahead. That's really purple.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I forgot I had three more.
Thermo.
3D.
Oh, just three.
Okay. Yeah. I'll take the three.
That's it.
All right. Well, I have a Thermo. Pass it. It's a silly place. It's a silly place.
I'll use the
Do your visions go?
No.
Torment of voice. Fire temper.
Oh, no!
I'll use the whip against
all
too.
Alright.
And I, on the alchemist?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
You're good.
Alright, let's see. Whale. Whale. That happened. Faster?
No, I'll fight him like this.
I'm gonna fight you. I've never used that weapon. The thorn whip. That seems really impractical against someone in armor. Like a full plate. That's it?
Okay.
The regular
is gonna do it. Structural distortion. Counter spell. Unsubstantiate.
Yeah.
Okay. That's how he wants it. Faster?
Okay. Does that cost four?
That's really right.
Sorry?
Does that cost four?
Yes. Does it cost four?
You gotta be ready for that.
That's right.
Yeah.
I had to make you use it. At some point, you gotta use it.
Now I am, technically speaking, super dead.
That's what I didn't know that for like the first couple weeks.
Tragically unfair.
It really is. But it gives me the power to dig this guy over a max.
What's sad? What's sad about them?
Now you got me thinking. Tab.
Well, he doesn't do it initially.
Three.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. This tab is okay. Make you think a little bit.
Yeah.
Two damage.
Yep. I'll take two. Makes sense.
I hope.
It's still more important. Yeah, it's still more important that I hit the Wandering Femoral. You'll take two and it's exiled?
That's why I said I still got a...
You did it correctly, that's right. Pastor?
Draw.
Force me to respect the
mark. Hey! In turn, draw.
Okay.
God. Now I'm getting mad at fucking again.
On the other hand, I'm gonna cut you off your blue mana.
Oh, goodness. Exile?
No, not this time. Just demolish.
That's what I'm saying. Like.
And then draw a card and lose some life.
Oh boy.
Go to lucky number 13. Blue mana, what's blue mana?
Play a left.
Yep.
Uh oh. Draw the end of my turn.
Yep. Galvanic Bombardment?
Two damage.
Okay. I mean, a little out of order, but that's cool. We got this.
You probably will.
Yeah.
No, that's fine. We can make this work.
Two damage to you.
Two damage.
Oh, no, my girlfriend.
Nope.
Oh.
Six to your face.
It's kinda,
double flub.
I'm not sure if she's
okay.
Jewish or race.
Like once.
Pass turn, draw a card, raise two, doink, doink, are you creatures in there somewhere? Hey, there's a creature!
Draw to him, my turn.
Hi, creature.
Put that in.
Fire Impulse, three damage.
Three damage.
I definitely have Spell Mastery. I have, like, Spell Mastery Mastery. Also, he just said shuffle these nuts.
He's thermo.
Yeah.
So thermo's 3 damage because I got 1 in the break.
Okay. A little bit out of order, but we're okay with that. You have to wait until I pass priority.
Oh, really? I'm sorry.
It's all good. Draw a card to end my turn. And take no damage. Hester.
I'm not familiar. I haven't played about one tournament, so I don't know about the priority things.
All right.
I'm thinking that you laid it down, I could respond.
So it's got to resolve, and then I have to like pass priority, or okay. I have to use my priority for something like casting a spell. Yeah, okay, it's weird like that. Well, next it comes up, I'll show you.
Tap 2. Pullman of Voice.
Tap 3. Fire temper. Temper. I'll take 3.
And then play with Madness.
Draw 2. Play a land.
Judge
in phase.
Tap turn.
Plus 9.
You've drawn 2, yeah. And then you
drop it on the board. Let's see.
I need to go to the show.
You need to go to the show?
Yes. This Louder Than Life show. That's going to be October 1st and 2nd.
Okay.
The fans are going to be there.
Yes. Sweet. Flow your face. Which is a weird sentence.
Okay.
Yeah, just 3. Doink, doink, doink. End of turn, draw a card, take 9. There we go. I get the strong impression that blue doesn't actually do very much for you in this deck. And as soon as I okay.
M2 Thermo.
Hi Alchemist. That's a card, alright.
Leyland.
Mm-hmm. What you got?
In turn.
I was going to say, I need to go to the show.
Yep.
The Louder Than Life tour. It's in Kentucky. See?
Aww.
Like the first day of school, I had to go to like
Volcanic Vision. Return target instant or sorcery from my graveyard to my hand.
Sunday's going to be Slipknot, Disturbed, Corn, Ultimate.
And the one I'm targeting is Structural Distortion.
So do I get priority now?
Yes, now you have priority. Now that I've declared a target, unsubstantiated. Okay. Returns into my hand.
Champions Park.
Oh, this guy.
Hey.
Okay.
Bedlam Reveler. Discard Vision and another Reveler. Draw 3 cards. And to end my turn, I'll draw another card.
Do I get priority now?
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry. It does 4 damage then.
Okay, yes, now you have priority. Let's do that.
I just didn't want to mess it up.
You're correct. Next turn.
You want me to change things? Well, I mean, that was all.
Play a land. Okay.
I don't have any dice, so I want to use my power work. I need to buy some of those. Tap this for 1.
Poke.
Four. Collective Defiance. 2. 3 damage to you, and then I'm gonna make myself discard my hand.
All 1 card?
Yeah.
That'll work.
On tap.
Yep.
Fire temper.
Okay.
To you.
Yep.
Then draw 1.
Did I play a land? Yes.
Okay. Then draw for the end of my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll tap him later, whatever.
Yeah.
I'll just go down to 3-2, I'm sorry.
Do you want to slow turn. Roll me or not? You can tap him now to just...
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay.
You're good.
I'm sorry.
I'm just messing with you.
I'm just trying not to mess it up.
You did that.
I mean,
yeah. Well, untapped out that whole time.
Not like I have any life gain in a
red
deck.
That was a statue in right there.
Yeah, no kidding, bro. I will be on the play.
All right.
Think I need to. Get out before and substantiate. If I can. Let me see if it would have worked. No.
Yeah.
Okay, good shot.
That video wasn't on. Actually, well, combat. Shovel. I had a controller and a shovel and Black Ops thing the other
night. And a
shovel? Yeah. Not enough lands,
but the wrong colors. Sorry, but the wrong stuff lands. I mean, it would have worked, but it's too, too draw-based. Like,
tasers,
especially when I'm destroying lands anyway.
Yeah, no, I thought about that. Like, most of my blue lands or multi-color, you know, gold lands have to be tapped.
That's a thing. So you can't.
I can't rely on one turn.
That's right. I'm good when you are, man.
I do. Yeah, really I made like that substantiate. I'm glad I did because you got some stuff that does a lot of damage, but it costs a lot. So you can't just lay it right back down.
Volcanic Vision. Nope. I did like your Noble Knights map, by the way. I never played Noble Knights, but
yeah,
I
got it from the. It's actually a nice bag. Come in that Noble Knight $50 set. You get the deck and stuff. They give you like one of every card.
That's right.
That you don't even you need like three of.
Yeah, I go
not
here. It's a good
and they didn't even
cards.
Have the Noble Knight brothers in there. The one card you absolutely need to run the deck. But it come in like platinum. And Yu-Gi-Oh has that weird rarity stuff, you know, like they like to come up with. It's pretty cool. Yeah. I wish I could find somebody that would buy my Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
I'm not in that deck right now, but it's the game that has the most cards in the world. Like, Magic doesn't have as many cards in circulation as Yu-Gi-Oh, and a lot of the reason for that is because of Yu-Gi-Oh's reprint policy. They're a lot more aggressive with the reprints, which makes it easier to get into the game and buy new decks and stuff.
Oh yeah, like they'll be an $80 card, and then a couple months later it'll be reprinted and go down to like 10.
Yeah. As a player, I kind of like that.
It's nice unless you pull in a pack. And then you're like, I got the expensive one, I just went down.
Huh? Yeah. As a collector, it's a
hard. I drew too many.
Yeah.
Seven. I don't remember. You want me to reshuffle?
You can just wait. Did you already look?
Yes. Yeah. I didn't mean to. I was talking. I'm sorry.
It's all good.
Reshuffle.
Always, always.
There's a good hand.
I'll put that on the bottom.
Okay, we're talking about Yu-Gi-Oh!
On a Magic video. Well, I have some Yu-Gi-Oh! Games on here too, so... I like playing a control deck, so...
It's like this map, it's like a perfect... I have another map, but it's not...
Nice.
This one right here. Playing green.
There we go.
I've actually watched that one. You can watch them.
Is it plain so you can like get autographs on it and whatnot?
I guess. It's just cheaper. It's a six, right?
Yes.
I'm so sorry.
It happens, dude.
A six, right?
Yep.
Or a look. I get smart. That's not, okay.
Pass turn.
Probably.
Otherwise, he gets a chance to respond to what you're throwing in the stack.
Land.
Yep. Thermo-Alchemist, pass turn. Kill it? No. Oh, we're gonna have a Thermo-Alchemist on.
Yes. Yeah,
they do.
I'm
just doing it to cast the spell. So the thing is, just one of these.
Faster. Whoa, whoa! I will see you, Thermo-Alchemist, and call you.
That's it. Draw. Am I turn?
I'll hook you for one.
I will poke you for one. Demolish a red source.
Red?
Yep. Untapping it.
It just destroys it.
Just destroys. Not exile. beginning of my end step. Draw a card, lose a life, or lose two.
Him.
Yep, and then I'll go to 17.
This is an interesting game already. I like it. I like it a lot.
Play a land.
Okay. Here's that unsubstantiate mana.
Oh no.
That's it, draw a card.
Poke you for one.
Why did you draw two?
I just drew one.
Oh, it looked like two, sorry.
It's all good. Might be the sleeves. I wouldn't cheat you.
I hear you.
I didn't mean to do the seven thing. I could have not said anything. I'm just like,
poke you for one. Show me the unsubstantiate.
I'm going to show you a negate.
That'll work. All right. End of turn. Draw a card. Take two.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
You're good.
Sometimes I forget.
Yeah.
Till the last minute. All right.
All right. So now we have red mana.
Okay.
Now we have a lot of red mana.
Let's. Okay. Tap him.
Take one.
Tap this.
Yeah,
discard each player.
Does this happen?
Draw a discard. I'm going to use this effect,
Three to the outmost.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, and wait, did I poke?
Draw it in my turn.
Okay.
You took one for this, right?
Yes.
For his little tap thing before I
played
cards.
Before you,
okay.
Did I? Just in case I did. I may not. Wait.
You got a video here.
Yeah, it's gonna take a
You might have. I did it and then.
So let's see. So far in the game, I've only taken three Alchemist and Fever Visions. I've done two Fever Visions. Yes. Okay, so 2 plus 2 from Fever Visions twice. Thermo-Alchemist.
Yeah, that's right.
Maybe okay. 4 times.
That's right.
I'm sorry, you two. Hopefully, if I'm wrong, I don't end the game at 1, because that would do it. Okay, so draw for my turn.
You should probably
Fire impulse it.
That does 3 damage.
Yep. Poke me in response.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let it be.
And then end of turn, draw a card, take 9. Faster.
Yeah. Do you notice what I mean though? They don't jump.
It's weird.
They don't use. I think they literally just recycled the programming from the old game. Because they're playing exactly on here, they're playing literally identical to
how
they're
playing.
Yeah.
So you need to add me and because I literally haven't unlocked shit, we're gonna play like pretty much that, a bunch of mods.
Literally haven't unlocked shit.
I haven't. Hey, I'm like level 5.
It's an interesting bathroom story, I hope.
Oh, he says this game sucks too, right?
S-U-X
just messing with you, man.
Okay, you want to fight? All right, guys, this is the video where T1 gets his ass kicked.
All right, exile.
Yeah. I could hurt you.
Two more.
I got some boxes of stuff in it.
Thermo.
My God. Okay, the Thermo Alchemist mirror is real. I guess.
I bought this at GameStop for $25.
Or draw it in my turn.
Yep.
I get a $5 one back. I almost just took your Dark Souls 2. I'm going to still take your Dark Souls 2.
That's insane. I'm going to go ahead. It's still in my console.
Structural Distortion. It's between these two. May I?
Yeah.
It's your discard enabler from Madness.
Yeah.
Could you pass me the mastermind?
Yeah.
Two more.
One fiery temper.
The stop thief and the hero's quest. Okay.
So we're going to hit
the... Yeah, there's two on the bottom of the first stack.
All right.
Yeah, this one never done. Three bands in school.
You're going to hit the Highland Link. And you'll take two. It's exiled. Yeah.
So,
untap.
I know.
Pass turn. End of turn. Draw a card. Take an element.
Come on. Just like, well, let's see if we can have a future. Right.
Here's Kate.
Sorry, dude. Sorry.
Kind of and the labyrinth. I'm a loose category.
Did we get one at the big time? Take one?
I think you did. Cool, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I take them all and I shuffle them together like cards. Kind of make it up like a...
To poke. In response, poke.
You sound so desperate when you're sending someone to
play a yep.
And draw.
Yeah.
In my turn.
The standardized message when you're sending somebody a friend request, you sound like so desperate. Because it says, hi, this is in your name, please be my friend. Whenever you send someone
this
a close friend request on here, you sound so desperate because it says, hi, this is in your name, please be my friend.
Really, it does.
On the four?
Yeah.
I didn't know it said that.
Volcanic Vision.
Yeah, because I clicked the option to
you
send
you
a close
friend
request.
You want to poke me in response, now is the time.
And it said, hi, this is
I'm targeting,
please be my friend.
I'm about to deal a bunch of damage to your Thermo-Alchemist, depending on which one I get.
I will.
So if I do it, I get it off still?
You'll still, yeah, you can poke me. I either target Structural Distortion or the other Volcanic Vision.
It just goes to your hand, though, right?
Yes. I think I take the Structural Distortion, so this will go to my hand. That'll take four. I'll take one because you poked me with it.
And this is nice.
Yes. It took a lot. And then end of turn, I'll draw a card and take two. That's a thing, I guess. I don't want to be taking any more, though. I swear, if you find another fiery temper, I will actually probably not be all that surprised. That's been how this has been going.
I'm using the mana ward.
Yeah.
That's all I can
use.
Oh, okay. Yeah, playing some Smash Bros.
Banana wise, he's
in the ice. Solid. Solid play.
Whoa.
Time to draw.
I have a couple things that might be.
No? We have stuff to do. Another thing. I swear to God. Another thing. Okay.
I'm just gonna put.
Yeah, don't worry.
And then one dies or whatever. And then. I still gotta play a land.
Okay.
Tap two.
This is Grayson. That's your turn?
Yeah, draw.
Bomb barrel, rapid fire.
I mean, he's gonna. His deck destroys lands.
Speaking of which.
About to destroy something?
Yeah, we're gonna. Structural distortion and island, you'll take two. Structural distortion for the other island, you'll take two. And I have played a land, so end of turn, draw my card, take nine. Pass turn.
Alrighty.
No blue mana. No blue mana. Hoping that'll keep Thing in the ice and for a little bit. Yet again, fear visions.
Tap.
Take one. Incendiary Flow on tap.
Transgress the mind.
I don't think we're gonna need. We are on turn. I don't think we're gonna need. Island Light?
So
yep.
Is the discard preferred?
There is no discard.
You're gonna die.
Alright.
Yeah, all my fetches. Like, this is my modern binder. I'm
just going to
create.
Another one.
Whoa. Fiery Impulse.
All right.
In response.
Can I do?
Yes, you may respond.
Then untap it.
Yes, exactly. So like this is on the stack. If you cast something, that'll untap above it on the stack.
I'll tap. To do 2 damage to you.
Okay, I'll take 2, that untaps, and poke me. Okay.
And then this will go to 3.
Yes. Okay, so not played a land yet.
That's fine. That's what I'm saying. I know you always look for some certain cards, so I have no problem getting to that.
That one's a really good one, especially after Demolish comes out.
Incendiary Flow your face.
A lot of the
Art of Earth. I put it in the sack out of it.
Yeah, just you take 3. That's
a 3, right? Yep. Trample
on Bedlam Reveler.
I got some good stuff.
Discard the mountain, draw 3.
Please, please.
Hey, we got there.
In terms of value, what do you have on?
Play a mountain. And then.
You really? You have charts? You draw
yes.
I can't afford to take 2 here, so I'll end my turn, draw a card, not take any, and pass turn.
You got 4?
3 in hand.
3?
Yeah, that's why I was like, yeah, never mind. We're good. Although, just show me 4 damage. I know you gotta have it in there somewhere.
The whole pine is
gravity spike!
You gotta come to a
gravity spike? Alright. Am I gonna find 4 first? No, but.
Bert?
Yours is the burn.
No.
I have the punch, I wish. Let's see.
Damn.
Soul in the soul, maybe.
Oh, you gonna make us draw a discard?
No. Okay.
I'm gonna tap 4.
Yeah?
Play Collective Defiance, 3 to you, 4 to him.
It's dead, I'm at 1. Okay, this is the thing.
Villain.
Oh my god. Okay.
Still work good for you,
though. And draw.
Yep.
I'm
glad.
I want to see somebody do that. I mean, not against me necessarily, but.
Bedlam Reveler. Discard 3. My 3 mountains. Draw 3.
Oh, you have 4 fetches? Okay. I didn't know that.
Okay.
Oh, that's what I
discard. Yeah.
Really? What did he get?
So I'll start valuing these out.
A lot of bad news triggers. And the last game you get called Bloodline. Hard to beat.
Yeah.
So close. Well, I have to play something here. I want to die.
This is like my
question. Nope.
I'm playing local in Fox.
I'm probably dead either way. You get an extra card here.
Wait, is everybody dropping a number, or are we done? Do you really want to go to Fox? Wait, where
is he playing?
I will demolish, probably Sanitarium, because that way I get to keep you off of one more draw. Sanitarium, yeah, just destroys. That's it. Prowess, but no haste, so whatever.
How much was that?
Thank you. Pass turn.
Did you draw?
Oh, sorry. And then I'll take it.
Draw.
Show me a burn spell. Just show me. Collective Defiance. Collective Defiance. Geist Blast. Okay, so I could have gotten you to 2 with a Structural Distortion, but I had a Pyromancer's Goggle, so next turn, Goggle, Structural Distortion for lethal.
Yeah. I thought you had me. I could do, got me down to... Warlock.
And then Collective Defiance was the draw on Sorcery Speed, so I can't cast it here.
Yeah.
Alright, good job, bro. You got. Although, I think we're actually, like, way overturned. But, you know. I guess technically that's
what you did. Draw.
I think you quite possibly sent me a pocket text.
As long as that was good, man. Thanks, man.
So, Sideboard,
that deck is, Yeah, I gotta get my sideboard out of here.
I brought in four Thermo-Alchemist and took out four Volcanic Upheavals.
No, that's infinite warfare code. It's the code they use to program shooting in infinite warfare.
By the time that I realized, wait a minute, we were supposed to be keeping track of turns, it was way too late.
Let's see, I'm trying to find what I brought in, because you have all that stuff. Oh yeah, I brought in these. The gates and the spells.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't know if you have many instances, but...
Holy crap. Volcanic Upheaval was actually the one that I cited out, so I had basically no instance anymore.
I brought this in.
Yeah. Seems okay, I guess, unless they pay for exile it.
Usually you don't have a lot of... mana to like pay for it and it exiles it, so you can't get it back.
If they were Stone Rain, that wouldn't be a good card, but because they're 4 mana, that actually is a really good card in the match, I'd say.
See, I had this in my grave too.
You had the Bombardment? The Geist Blast.
How does this work? If I copy.
So while the
spell
is on the
science,
yeah,
does it copy both of them?
Yeah. It copies
both of them. I cost a lot, but.
It cost an awful lot. That's right. See you later.